A presentation to Flight Lieutenant J.H. Lacey, RAF, of a scarf and parachute. The latter was specially made in Australia for the pilot who brought down one of the aircraft which attacked Buckingham Palace. In all, this intrepid airman has accounted for 24 enemy machines, as well as 6 probables and 7 damaged, a record anyone would be proud to have.